I'm so excited for this interview because we're surrounded by a beautiful world of Disney, and it's experienced really, truly like no other. From the sights and sounds, there's something for the kid in all of us. Corey Ross is one of the producers of the Disney Animation Immersive Experience that you've been seeing the commercials right here on Fox 8 for a few weeks. Welcome back, Corey. It's so good to see you.
Thank you, Stephanie. It's great to be here. I'm very excited about Disney.
Us too. Well, first of all, you guys brought that Van Gogh immersive experience to us. So it's from the same creators of, and now you've chosen Disney.
That's right. We had to figure out, what do you follow up something as big and as successful as Van Gogh was? We ended up doing Van Gogh all across the U.S. Started here, sold over 6 million tickets. So that's 1 in 60 Americans saw Van Gogh.
That's amazing, really.
So with that stat, we marched into Disney and said, the next thing is going to be Disney.
I'm so excited.
So we're very excited. So this year, 2023, is the 100th anniversary of Disney Animation. And we're very lucky because Disney worked with us to create an immersive show that takes in virtually all of their films into one big, incredible, immersive experience and really celebrates the 100 years of Disney. So we have everything from the early Mickey Mouse appearance in Steamboat Willie and Peter Pan and Snow White in the classics through Lion King, Encanto, Frozen. And we've created that into a scene that completely surrounds you. You walk into our gallery and you're completely enveloped and surrounded and you're part of the scenes, and we play the incredible songs and have all these amazing special effects.
So how did you narrow it down? Corey, you said you had about 60 films to choose from, and you narrowed it down to...
It's not an easy task. We spent months debating what to do, what to include, what not to include. Yeah. But at the end of the day, we found this incredible quote from Walt Disney. I'm going to butcher it, I think, but it's along the lines of, if you have the courage to pursue your dreams, they can come true. And then we realized that most of the Disney characters have a dream that they're trying to accomplish. And so we took sort of the greatest scenes of the characters and their dreams and the challenges that they have and wishing upon a star, and we tried to capture all that into one incredible show. So it has this theme of dreams and hope and wishes, and we felt that was the best way to try to capture 100 years of Disney.
Amazing. Well, if you've not experienced the Van Gogh, then this is just something that you walk in this huge, giant space. It's right here in Cleveland, and you're surrounded by all of this, the gorgeous, it's all on the walls, it's on the floor, and you can just kind of pick where you want to stand or walk around or sit down.
Yeah, absolutely. It's 500,000
like
cubic
so cool.
feet of projection, so it's massive in scale. And when you think about our kids these days who are seeing Disney on an iPhone or an iPad, to be able to come in and be totally immersed in something with this size, it's really incredible. This is a multi-generation thing. Grandparents grew up on Disney.
Yes.
Now's the time to bring your grandchildren.
Yeah.
Mom and dad grew up on Disney. So it's a great family thing. It's a great date night. It's a great birthday party.
Yeah.
It's really everything.
Oh, I also, I love the gift shop. I'm sure the gift shop's going to be incredible with this,
we've been working hard to curate the gift shop with lots of unique and interesting things from Disney.
It's an adventure. It's an experience. As you mentioned too, Corey, at the beginning of this, the music draws you in too. I can't imagine. I mean, there's no better music than these scores of the Disney.
They have the best. They have music by Elton John, and they have music by Lin-Manuel Miranda, and it's just incredible. So if you want to dance to Bruno's song, we have that, and Frozen.
Do you speak of Bruno or no?
We do speak of Bruno a little bit.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So, and we are also giving away tickets to our 8th caller this morning. So there's the number to dial for your chance to win, 216-578-0888. Again, it's the 8th caller wins 2 tickets right now. This all launches officially tomorrow night. I know tonight you're having a lot of press and VIPs and stuff this evening. And then it runs until April, so you've got all spring to go.
But you do have to get organized. Don't make it sound like that's a long time.
Right. Go now and get your tickets. You do have to kind of register online, get the tickets
then. Just go to DisneyImmersive.com and it's very simple. We have family packs as well as tickets for singles.
Well, Corey, I'm so glad you guys are doing this again. I mean, it's just, you've knocked it out of the park. Rita is here too, and she's just done such a great job with promoting it too. It's really going to be
always.
Great. I get to go tonight. I can't wait. So excited.
Me too. All right, we'll see
you
there.
We will see you this evening, and make sure you go check it out. And it's located at 850 East 72nd Street downtown. And there's also refreshments and things like that too in that great little area that you can go. So make it a destination and spend. Also, this is 50 minutes long, right?
Exactly. It's actually it takes between an hour and a half to get through. We didn't talk about all of the Disney artifacts that we have, but that's in addition to the show. And that's all designed and curated by David Korins, who's the set designer of the musical Hamilton.
Oh my gosh, also very cool. So really plan on staying an hour and a half, 2 hours. There's a lot to do with the gift shop and the refreshments
too.
And then that's cool. All right, so much to do. Make sure you check it out.